my life does not look anything at all like I thought it would, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. While bad things are happening to you, there are always more blessings than there are trials. My name is Kristen Reisinger, and I'm from Waco, Texas, and I took the Britt & Co. paper flower class. A few years before I discovered Britt & Co., I was a junior at Baylor University, working and had, you know, kind of my life planned out, when I caught a virus and it wreaked havoc on my body for unknown reasons. And I went from being very active and very busy to bedbound and in a wheelchair. I was always someone who really needed to be doing something, who really valued feeling productive and useful, and all of a sudden it just wasn't possible. And so after years of just trying to figure out how to fill time, I really got into using my creativity. One of my treatments takes me to the cancer center every week and sometimes twice a week. I wanted something I could do up there to kind of keep my mind busy and to keep myself from feeling as sick as I really felt. I have always been encouraged in my creativities, particularly from the women around me. My maternal grandmother was a really big influence in my creativity. She just had a gift for figuring out a way to make it herself. So she was an early DIYer. And so when this paper flower class came up, I showed it to her and she was really like, "You should take the paper flower. I know you want to take the paper flower." And I was like, "Yeah, you're right." Once I figured out the paper flowers, I was like, "Oh, I bet I could make this portable. I bet I could figure out a way to do this." No one there is excited to be there. I mean, everyone's there because they're putting their head down and doing what they need to do to move on to the next phase of their life. And then I hand them out, and the joy on their face, like, "Oh, that's for me? I didn't know it was for you, but yeah, it's for you." That means a lot to some people. It really gave me a lot of freedom, and it gave me kind of a purpose again. That's not a typical 20-something life experience, but that was my life experience, and I'm oddly grateful for it because I feel like I have a lot of appreciation for just kind of the little stuff that are really big things to me. And Britt & Co. helped me discover that about myself. All I want to do is leave this world a little bit better than it was, a little bit prettier, and I hope I'm accomplishing that.